Alright, but... Oh my God, nalaglag ang camera ko. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Hey everyone, it's Sunday and I'm back. So yun nga, we've been out for 3 weeks. Bakit ba? Wala, I just don't feel inspired vlogging even though I have a lot of things to feature and review. I decided not to kasi ayoko naman yung half-baked na pilitan lang. Ayoko yun. I just want to make sure na every time I vlog, I'm into it. Alam niyo yung ganun feeling. So, walang pilit-pilitan mode. Alam niyo yun. So, have you seen sa, ano natin, sa topic natin today, it's a battle between two brands. Okay? So, we will be as constructive and really fair when it comes to the versus. Okay? So, we will feature mga gantong products, yung mga malalapit, yung mga promises nila to the market. So, if you're interested to know the difference of these brands and who won, stay tuned. And we're back here guys sa studio. Sorry guys, nag-glimmer yung glasses ko kasi I need to have the ring light, pero meron siyang light literally sa salamin. Alright, so, may the fierce be with all of you, okay? So, may bendisyon na kayo before we start with the review, okay? Nakita nyo naman sa title natin, sa thumbnail, it's the Bello BB Cream versus the Pond's Flawless BB Cream din siya. So, it's the battle of these two products. So, sino ang mas bongga sa kanila? Alright. First test that we're gonna do is the smell. Alright, so as you are aware, we're doing the smell or the scent test. It has a... we're doing the first, the BB Cream of Bello. It has a flowery scent. Medyo turn off ako doon kasi ayoko nang may amoy sa product, especially sa skincare. Okay, so let's check naman the BB cream of Pond's. This is rather mas neutral or flat yung scent niya. May konting-konti lang, pero not as much as yung sa Bello na nakaka-turn off kasi ang tapang ng amoy. Yep. So, scent, I go for the Pond's kasi very minimal to none ang scent niya. Alright, so let's continue. But when it comes to the SPF protection, the BB cream of Bello has SPF 50, okay? While for the Pond's BB cream, it has an SPF 30, okay? So, mas lamang yung protection nyo when you're using the Bello BB cream, right? And then, when it comes naman sa tone, mas may option kayo when it comes to the Pond's kasi si BB cream ng Pond's, it comes with 3 tones. So I have here the beige, while the promise naman of the Bello BB cream is as it's a self-adjusting or tone correcting medium to deep. So depende, marami siyang colors or tones na ina-adjust sa skin. So, hindi kayo medyo personalized on this item. Pero dito, you can choose kung ano yung color ng tone ng skin nyo. Alright, to continue, let's now do a test of sa application naman. Alright, so we're gonna use sa left side is the Bello. Right, so thick ang consistency niya. Pero nakakabother talaga yung amoy nito. Hindi ko trip yung amoy niya kasi malakas yung scent. I don't know kung kayo, fan kayo ng ganon. Ako, I'm not really. So, what we're checking now is kung malakit siya and what's the feel after application. So, instantly naman si Bello, when you apply it, natutuyok siya. So, there. Kita nyo. Let's apply it properly. Okay. So, that's what we have here sa side na to. This is Bello. While we will use the Ponds sa other half ng face natin. So, okay. So, when it comes to the formulation, very close sila sa isa't isa. Okay? And then, let's do an application here sa kabila. May difference ba siya? Okay. Let's leave it for a while. Para ma-absorb ng skin natin. Again, this is Bello. This is Pond's side. Okay. Let's just leave it for a while and I'll be back. Alright, and then we're back. So, it's been like 5 to 10 minutes since na-apply na natin yung products ng Bello versus the Ponds. Actually guys, very minimal yung difference nila kapag na-apply mo na sila. Though, napansin ko mas may coverage si Bello. Here, this side, oh. Kita niya naman eh. Dito nakikita pa yung mga chismis ko. But, dito medyo, kita pa rin naman siya, pero at least na-cover up niya. And then, I just powdered a bit. When it comes to the sheerness naman, kung sino yung mas oily ito. And then, ang tendency is you achieve for the Ponds, this side, matte. Mas matte siya. So, if you have a dry skin, medyo problematic kayo dito. But, if you have combination to dry skin, it's okay to use the Bello BB cream. So, for me, what works better would be alright, so the great reveal, the fierce reveal is I go for the Ponds BB Cream SPF 30 simply because ayoko ng may amoy na skincare or product that I apply sa skin ko. So simula pa lang, I na-turn off na ako dito kasi maamoy talaga siya. It's a scent of flowery to rubbery eh. So, medyo ayoko yun. Okay, so, this is goodbye. Okay, so, this one, so mga magpang-mabilisan na mga outfit-outfitan, lakad-lakad. So, you can go for this. May protection na kayo, may coverage na kayo. Just do a bit of tint. Lip tint and a bit of lipstick, powder, voila, you're good to go. Alright! So, we're done. I hope may na-pick up kayo mga tips on our featured products today. So, again, these are all my personal views. Huwag ma-offend even the products or some people who at some point they have affiliation to these products because I just use these products, and I have my very fair and honest opinion depende sa effect niya sa akin. So that's it. And if you have not subscribed to our channel, click on the subscribe button and don't forget to click on the bell na rin so that you are updated every time we have fresh vlogs. Again, this is Erica Pasha. I do weekly vlog as much as possible. Pero we've been out the last 2 weeks. And that's it. And I'll see you